Hello guys, welcome back to my channel macOS. In this video I will show you how to downgrade from macOS Catalina to macOS Mojave without using a USB flash drive. So I'm going to use a Macbook SSD to make macOS Mojave bootable. I'm going to partition the Macbook SSD into two partitions. One partition for the macOS system and another partition for the bootable macOS Mojave. In this way the installation process will be faster than using a USB flash drive. Okay, before I start this video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. In this video, you are required to have downloaded macOS Mojave from the App Store. If you haven't downloaded macOS Mojave yet, you can follow the video how to download macOS Mojave, which I have included in the description. Now click Launchpad, click Other, then click Disk Utility. In the Disk Utility window, click View and then click Show All Devices. In the left window of Disk Utility, click on Container Disk 1. In the right window of Disk Utility, click Partition. Then click Partition again. In Partition window, click Plus icon. In the Size column, the minimum partition size is 7 GB. On Format, select macOS Extended Journaled. In the Name column, just leave the default. Now click on Apply button, then click Partition. In the pop-up window that appears, click Continue. Wait for the SSD partitioning process to finish. The SSD partitioning process is complete. Then click Done. Then close the Disk Utility window. Now click on the Finder menu. Then click Preferences. In the Finder Preferences window, click the check on Hard Disk. Now the hard disk partition volume has appeared on the desktop. Click Launchpad again to open terminal. In terminal, type sudo followed by pressing space key. Now open Finder and navigate to Applications. Right-click on Install macOS Mojave. Then click on Show Package Contents. Open the Contents folder. Then open the Resources folder. Drag and drop createinstallmedia to Terminal. In Terminal, type --volume. Drag and drop Untitled volume to Terminal. In terminal, type --nointeraction. Then hit enter. Now type your Mac admin password. Then hit enter. Wait for the macOS Mojave installation process to complete. Okay, the process is complete. Now close the terminal. Then open the macOS Mojave install volume to check its contents. Now restart Macbook. Once the screen turns gray, press and hold the Option key until the boot options appear. Once the boot options appear, point the boot options to install macOS Mojave. Then press Enter key or double click with mouse. click on Disk Utility. Then click on Continue. In the Disk Utility window, click View and then click Show All Devices. In the left window of Disk Utility, click on Container Disk 1. And in the right window of Disk Utility, click Erase. Then click Erase again. A notification appears that the erase process failed. Now click Done. Click again on Container Disk 1. Now click Erase again. On Format, select macOS Extended Journaled. Then click Erase. Wait for the erase process to finish. The erase process is complete. Then click Done. Then close the Disk Utility window. Now click Install macOS. Then click on Continue. In the macOS Mojave window, click Continue. In the License Agreement window, click Agree. Then click Agree again. Now select On Disk Macintosh HD. Then click Install. Wait for the macOS Mojave installation process to complete. The macOS Mojave installation process is complete. Now configure macOS Mojave according to your MacBook configuration. So that's it. If this video is useful, don't forget to like and subscribe. And if you have any questions, just comment down below. Thanks for watching and have a great day ahead. See you in the next video.